Hey, what the fuck? My brother's over there. What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. He's just there, that's all.
You sandbagged me and cut your fucking throat open.
I'm sorry. I didn't know what else to do. I want back in. Can I sit?
No, you can't sit.
It's complicated. I was working things out.
I'm sure it gets complicated when you're taking it up your fag ass.
I'm not a fag. I never was.
Excuse me?
It was the medication I was on for my blood pressure. It fucked with my head, but I'm over that now. I could probably get a letter from my doctor.
A note from your doctor saying you don't like to suck cock?
First off, I pay my way back in. I got 200K that goes directly to you personally. No one else needs to know. Long term, I know construction's out. Those guys. But Met, running girls, a lot more tolerant atmosphere. I got contacts in AC. With your support, I could set myself up there. I'd be close, but not too close. Tone, please, don't turn your back on me. It's not so silly when you think about it. I'm a top earner now. It's not out of the realm of possibility that I could be the boss of this family one day. I mean, God forbid Tony ever gets cancer, coronary, something like that.
Hey, Michael.
Hi, Jimmy. Listen, did Gina just come back?
Yeah, she came back all right, crying her eyes out. She packed the bag, ran straight back out again. What the hell you been doing to her?
I asked her to marry me.
No. Are you kidding me? Hey!
Right.
Oh, hey! Yeah. Jimmy, you. Listen, that is
Jimmy,
great.
She didn't, by any chance, say where she was going, did she?
I think she went to her dad's house.
You don't have that address, by any chance?
No, I don't. But you could ask him. He's got a restaurant right around the block, corner of Mulberry.
Oh, right, the La Trattoria.
That's the one. Hey! You dog, you!
I'm a bit of a dog. Thanks so much, Jim.
Hey, all the best, huh? Hi, it's Jimmy. It's Mr. Vitalian. Yeah, I got some great news for him.